guys, what's up? It's Kristen, and I'm here with a video for you guys. I'm here with my friend. Come on in.
Hello.
Her name is Odalis.
Hi.
So, today, we are doing a video for you. We're going to be making a vision board for 2019. Wow, I just said 2019.
We're ending 2019.
That's cool.
You know, we're going to be doing it in 2019 for 2020.
Because we need to put our lives together with shit coming up.
Yeah, we're gonna be positive.
Motivated.
We got the motivation going on.
Healthy.
Yeah, we're gonna be healthier. We are going to brainstorm about what we want.
Yeah.
On our boards. My vision is 2020. We're gonna come up with what we want to improve on or whatever. What is it? My 2020 vision for 2020. Health. Eat healthy and work out. Positivity. Positive thinking. Mental health. Creative. Video/photography. Save money/gain money. 300 subs on YouTube.
Mine is drink more water. Walk more. I want to be an honor roll student. I want to read books and listen to books. Save money. And then take breaks because I'm trying to be an honor roll student. I should learn how to take breaks.
We are on our way to Staples.
Take some pictures. Maybe get our lives together. Maybe. Stay tuned.
Such a nice sunset.
We made it to AC Moore. I'm gonna write positivity with this.
Yeah, you secured the bag.
Oh my god! I'm getting this!
Oh, whoa. No. I'm gonna look for other stuff and I'll see you at the cash register.
Would you like a bag?
Sure. Thank you.
Have a nice night.
You too. Hey guys, we're back from shopping.
We got all our stuff.
You're gonna see us make it and we'll show you what we're doing with it and how we're designing it and everything.
Trying to get excited for this new year. 2019, goodbye. Get pumped for this new year.
So we finished our boards. Look how cute they look.
Mine's so tiny compared to yours.
So I have my word, positivity, and then I have a selfie, two selfies, I guess. Well, a selfie and then a picture when I was at the Jonas Brothers concert. I have stickers, it says you make me smile. I have, what's it called?
Fruit, vegetables.
Vegetables, a salad, like a Mexican salad. I have a quote, you need to start believing that nothing is too good for you. Love your selfie. And then I have transformation pics from Remy's weight loss. I have some vegetables. I have the comment that Remy I have the comment that Remy commented on my picture. I have Remy at the gym. I have some quotes that says, "Fitness is not about being better than someone else. It's about being better than you used to be." And then I have this picture of Remy. Okay, I have this picture of Remy in her gym outfit. And then I have, "Set a goal that makes you want to jump out of bed in the morning." Yeah, I just have a bunch of like savings and stuff over here. Clean room. Definitely want to clean my room and keep it clean. So that's something you're going to see on this channel pretty soon. I have a Polaroid, YouTube, 300 subs. I have like almost 200 right now. Trying to get to 300.
Like and subscribe.
yeah. And then I have some more quotes down here. A big camera because I do photography. And yeah, that's my board.
I have a reminder to drink water every day. I'm still in college, so I want to have honor roll. Nursing student. It's okay to fall apart even after you thought you had it under control. I didn't need that. Saving money. I need to smile more. So. Smile. Nap. Napping's okay. But I'm strong with my MS. I have notes and the baddest bee is gonna win and that's me. And then a picture of myself and then reminder of that I have to take care of myself. That's pretty much it.
Yay! Watching this video. I hope you enjoyed us making a vision board and I hope that you can make one this year too. I want to see if you do. Literally make a vision board, send it to me. I want to see everyone's vision boards.
It was fun, yeah. And I feel like it is gonna motivate us this year because this is the first time I do one.
Me too. So first time. I do like New Year's resolutions, but I don't like.
But I feel like this is much better.
Yeah.
This is like, I'm gonna look at it.
You're gonna see it every day.
Exactly, then when you say, oh, I'm gonna drink water, or oh, I'm gonna go to the gym every day. It's different than saying it, and then maybe this could help us look at it and be like, oh wait, I need to go to the gym, I need to work out, I need to eat better, drink better stuff.
Like, comment, and subscribe to see more videos.
You'll probably see me around this year.
I hope you guys have a good year, or you'll see me again, but have a good new year. Happy new year.
I hope you enjoyed the very few hours of the new year.
See you in my next